made it this far.
Yeah? What other easy challenges you got for me?
Alright, Mr. Hotshot. We've got a challenge for you. Let's see if you can beat the skate club's best Flatlanders. First up, Ralph. See if you can outscore him using just Flatland. Impressive.
That guy was a punk. Is he the best you got?
You think I'd waste our best guy on you? Get a grip. Next up is Josh. He's a more seasoned challenger. Maybe I've underestimated you. It's time for you to face the man himself.
Oh, hell no. Daewon Song? He is the man.
I wish these skate club guys would stop begging me to do their dirty work for them. This is the last time. I'm sick of being trotted out like some damn show pony each time one of you lose a Flatland battle.
Just do it. Crush this guy and stand beside us one last time.
Hey kid, I'm gonna let you win. Just try to make it look competitive.
Hey, locals only, chump.
Get off my back. I'm just here to see Alva.
Wait a minute. Are you the skater putting together the skate ranch with Iggy?
Yeah? Why?
I heard about you. Look, it's hard to see Tony. You have to impress his posse first. Then they might let you see him.
Huh, great.
You'll do fine. Be on the lookout for cool skate ranch pieces, too. They're all around Santa Monica. See ya!
Now we're considering you for a part in our new production. How do you feel about playing a controversial ego?
Hey, tough guy. You just want to help me out and I'll help yous out? I got this freaking idiot boss. I'm telling you, the guy just graduated from jerk school. He wants me to demo these stairs here on my lunch break. So here's the deal. You knock down these stairs here, and I'll get him to that skate ranch right on the company dime.
Yeah, I'm down for it.
Here's what you do. The salt air's done most of the work, rusting out them bolts and such. You just gotta clear the stairs and land at the bottom with a big bang. Bada bing. And try doing an impossible while you're at it. Yeah, that got him started. But keep at it. Try doing it three more times. I don't wanna be dead. Someday I'll feel no pain. Someday I won't have a brain. I'll take away the part that hurts and let the rest remain. Fix me, fix my head. Fix me, please. I don't wanna be dead, so fix it. We'll be right back. you go. That thing's swaying more than me after happy hour at the Donkey Punch Brewhouse. Okay, now try one last big one. This time, do a 360 impossible over it. Figured it would have taken you at least 8 or 3 more times, but you did it. I'll get my boys to back up the truck and take this to the skate ranch. After my lunch, you freaking jerk.
Art. Never soft. Move that thing. Electro. Shake that ass. Electro.
Hey, what's up? Need to pick up some gear this afternoon? Those are dope. I like those. You're styling now, kid.
Hey there.
Hey, you following me?
Maybe, maybe not. Or maybe I'm just scoping out new stuff we can get for the skate ranch.
See anything you like?
Yeah, I see something. That shark head over there.
Oh, that, yeah, oh yeah. No, I saw that too. That'd be righteous if we could finagle that thing.
Yeah, it would. You should use that kicker next to me to acid drop on top of the head to get it loose.
Well, look at you all busting out the skater lingo.
Don't forget who styled you out with half the tricks you know. Now get your cocky butt up there. Now stall on the nose a few times. I can see it breaking away.
This is the sniper pick, and we got my man Creature. We got Anchor 18. Big Wiz on the 1 and 2. Snake wants behind the board. Do it a little something like one more feel to come out and so. Stood there watching all the counterfeit show. Tell everybody that the power is man. You tell by the fellas they took out of his man. Better off breaking your analysis though. Especially if you're young and you're talented, don't. The checks generally got the balances, though. The stars can help us like the Dallas is a go.
Shark attack! Good job. Now go look for some more stuff. I'll call Murphy and get him to hook me up with a truck to get this to the ranch. I'm sure he knows a guy.
Late night, candy bottle, eat sleep. Honolulu, Vincent Price, bad luck, TK. Bad air flight plan, buckle in, truck rhyme, nozzle flow, high code government, auto, respawn, beats made of buffering, wild style, peace of mind, weak pace, puzzling.
Get out of here. What do you want?
I'm trying to find Tony Alva.
Oh yeah? Well, your face is about to find my foot, you skate poser.
Hey man, I'm no poser, I can ride.
That right? Then let's see you stick a lip trick on one of them Ferris wheel cars, ride it all the way around. Then hop off and land without biffing it. Or better yet, do biff it so I don't have to see your face around here anymore.
A purple bane, the boy heroin, he swore him in the veins.
Come on,
yeah. Big ticket to the top of the roof, and head behind the car where the arsenal move. The right side of the well, use the opposite frown to let the zone is some stopping you now. It goes downtown, up top, all about audio. New York, all about audio. Downtown, up top, all about audio. New York, all about audio.
Whatever. You're weak. Dude, meet me at the end of the pier. I got something that should wreck you royally. Ride this busted old line around the end of the pier and back to me. Don't worry, if you fall, you'll just land on a shark or some rocks or some rusted out spikes. Dude, all luck, no skill. Come here, I got something else for you. Ah, man, these nasty birds are more of a pain in the butt than you are. They're taking giant dumps all over the place. I figure since you skate like crap, this is the perfect job for you. Ride that line and scare off all those flying Duke droppers. You waiting for an invitation to hit this line? Man, for someone who sucks, you're not that bad. Alva will probably think you're a complete tool, but I'll give a what up to him for you anyway. See you around.